Let's find the number, which represents 9. This one, which represents 3. This one, which represents 6. This one, which represents 4. This one, which represents 7. This one, which represents 1. This one, which represents 8. This one, which represents 0. Nothing. Which represents 5. This one, which represents 2. This one, which represents 10. This one. Good job.